guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a paper balloon. See, that's a paper. It's blow air and it goes like a ball or a balloon. So today you're going to see how to make this paper balloon. So the things you need is you need a sheet of paper. Only with a sheet of paper you can make a balloon. So first step, what you do in the first step is you take your paper, you fold it like this. So first you need to make a square paper. If you have a square paper it's okay, but now here I have a rectangular paper, so I need to make it a square. So you need to fold it like this. Then take this bottom part here, fold it correctly like this. So what happens, it comes like this, and you just fold it correctly, it becomes like this. So now what do? Make another squeeze. Need to cut it. So what, you can cut it like this. Simply cut it like this. Or if you don't know, you can take a scissors or a cutter and cut. So if you're cutting paper with a cutter, please take your parents' help. I've been trained in this, so I'm doing this. Keep, if you're doing it alone, if you're trained, keep your hands away from it. So that you're safe enough. Just cut it. So after cutting it, you get an extra paper which you can throw or keep it for science. You can do anything with this, but this is the main part. You get a triangle which you can make it into a square. So what you do next is, it's like this. So what you do, you make it the opposite side triangle. So if it was like this, you need to make another fold here so that it becomes like this. You get a plus mark. So then what you do, take the paper and fold it into half. So you fold it into half. Now you can see the crease here. So now what you do is, as you can see the crease, you need to just bend it like this. You need to bend it, you get triangle like this, and then fold the triangle equally so that it happens like this. If you want to see it again, please pause the video and see. I know when you're learning it's a little bit hard, but if I'm going a little bit fast, I'm going to slow down. What you do, it's going to be like this. Press it, it becomes a triangle thingy. Then you just fold it like this. So after you do like that, it's gonna come like this. So you're gonna have something similar like a starfish. It's not a starfish, but it's like this. It's like a star. So you need to get like this. So what you do, you keep it like this. So then you need to fold this to here, to the top. You need to fold the bottom edges to the top. So you need to fold it all the four sides. So these both sides are fold. Then you should fold it here also. After folding it on all sides, it might look like this. So if it looks like this, you're done correct. If it looks wrong, you're done wrong. So it looked like this. Do like this, you can do like this, you get star thingy again in these two modes. So let me show you in the close up. I'm gonna keep it here. So get it like this, you can press it. Now what you do is you take the take this corner edge and fold it to the line to the middle. So you need to do that in all four sides. So after doing this in all four sides, it looked like this. So it looked like this. So then, normally what I do to make it a little bit stable, I just fold it like this once. Now just remove it. So now what you do, you tuck in this paper, here this paper into this pouch here. So as you fold it, you get a pouch and you need to tuck it back. So all the four sides do the same thing. So guys, I've done it in all four sides. Now your paper balloon is ready. I'm just doing this again for the stable. Yes, so now my paper balloon is ready. You get it like this. So let me show you slowly. See. So this is the completed model, and now in the top you get a hole where you need to blow air. So what do? You need to blow the air there. So as soon you blow the air, it gets blown and it inflates. So the same. Paper balls or balloons. Do juggling with this. Wow. So guys, thank you for watching this video. I know this is my first craft video I've done, and I was really excited.